As you know, guys, governments and huge institutions are starting to attack Binance, and that's why I am researching new cryptocurrency exchanges where I could trade futures and derivatives on leverage. And today I will be creating in this video a tutorial on another exchange where I'm going to create account. And actually I will be creating account as we go in this video. So as we will do a review of this cryptocurrency exchange, and the exchange I'm talking about is CoinW. This is not a new cryptocurrency exchange. This is already around since 2017. This is a Singaporean based cryptocurrency exchange. So this is tied up to some country. It is already regulated by that country, not like Binance. If you know, guys, that Binance cryptocurrency exchange, it doesn't have a country or base country where it's based. And that's why governments and institutions, like especially from United States, they are starting to attack Binance. This is one of the main reasons why I am creating recently more tutorials on different cryptocurrency exchanges, and obviously I'm creating my account, so I always have some cryptocurrency exchange where I can trade different pairs, and obviously where I can trade futures. As you know, I am trading futures, and futures means, for those who doesn't know, that you can trade Bitcoin when price is going up, and you can trade Bitcoin also when price is going down, and you can trade it on leverage, which means that you can borrow money from cryptocurrency exchange, like for example in this case that would be CoinV, and you can trade on leverage. For example, if you only have $1,000, you can trade on different leverages, and you can trade as high from $1,000 as $20,000 and even $100,000 just by having $1,000. But obviously it comes with risks, because for example if price starts going against you, you might also lose a loss of even from your $1,000. But you have to know what you are doing whenever you are trading leverage. But today we will talk about this cryptocurrency exchange, which is CoinW, and why I am creating account. Firstly is that this cryptocurrency exchange, it also has a futures trading, as you can see here, guys. If you click here at the very top, I'm not still registered for this, but I will do it also with you guys. Here you can trade futures, and here is the leverage, like currently it's set to 20x leverage, and you can trade different pairs, and you can trade Bitcoin leverage also here on this cryptocurrency exchange. So as this cryptocurrency exchange has spot trading, which means that you can trade main pairs. As you can see, it has a Dogecoin pair, it has Ethereum pair, Bitcoin pair, CWT pair, Baby Doge pair, even Shiba Inu pair. It has about 300 different cryptocurrency pairs which you can trade. So as trading volume for this cryptocurrency exchange is 10 billion. And another thing which I like about this cryptocurrency exchange CoinW is that it has also its token similar as all other cryptocurrency exchanges, like for example KuCoin or Binance. They also has their token, but this token is also just recently released, and currently in my view this token is rather cheap, guys. Currently it costs only 27 cents, and for cryptocurrency exchange I believe that this is very cheap, because it has only maximum supply of 25 million of these tokens. If you compare for example of Binance, then Binance at the very beginning when they started out, they had about 200 million of their tokens. Currently they have burned, and CoinV token also is being burned from profits, so they are buying back this token and they are burning this token. So this token in the future, in the long run anyway, will be gaining value, and obviously those holders or traders who will be trading on CoinW cryptocurrency exchange, they will be benefiting if they will be holding CoinV token. And this CoinW token, or CWT, this is the shortcut for this token, you can also buy on CoinW cryptocurrency exchange. And like I mentioned, maximum supply, as you can see, it is 25 million of these tokens. And if we go here in explorers, you can see that there are already about 5,000 holders of this cryptocurrency or this token. And by the way, CoinW example, your cryptocurrency exchange has already 5 million registered users. Like I mentioned, this is not a new cryptocurrency exchange. However, the cryptocurrency is rather new. And if you check here on price action, you can see that price of this cryptocurrency is going up. So as another feature which I like, which it has, it is also a staking. If you go here on more, I already had a look around on this cryptocurrency exchange, that's why I know. Here is Hyperpay. If you click on this, this would be kind of staking. This means that you can stake, do proof of stake of different cryptocurrencies. For example, Cero, as you see, I don't know what that cryptocurrency is about, but if you would stake this Cero cryptocurrency, you can earn 20% per year. If you stake VSIS, you can earn 15%, and there are many more pairs which you can stake and you can earn also here. So it also has a staking, it has spot trading, it has futures trading. One of my main things why I am joining is the futures trading, because I like to trade futures instead of perpetual contracts. As you know, guys, on Bybit there is perpetual contracts, but I don't like Bybit because it has a huge fees on trading perpetual contracts. That's why I don't trade them and I prefer trading futures, and that's one of the, my main reasons why I also joined these cryptocurrencies exchange, that I can trade when Bitcoin is going up, when Bitcoin is going down, and I can add leverage to my trading. But there are many more features which they have here. You can come in and check this out for yourself. As you see, there is trading. You can trade, for example, and you can join these Hardly tradings. They are giving away MacBooks for traders, for those people who are trading on this cryptocurrency exchange. And let's create account. As you can see, there is sign up. Here is SMS authentication if you would like to join or register your account by SMS authentication, or you can do it by using email. I will be using email as always, guys. Please enter your password. I will enter some random password here. I will enter my password again, and then I click here to receive email code and click to verify. And yes, here I received this email. I just copy this code, guys. I can close my email and I enter my code there. And referral code, I don't have any referral codes, but if you would have any referral codes, you can enter also it in that field and click sign up. And you will be registered for this cryptocurrency exchange. This is simple as that. And once you are registered here, you will have your account here. As you can see, you can click into your account and you will be able to see your balances. There is this button on top right, balances. Here will be your balances from different cryptocurrencies which you have. As you can see, here is my assets, asset account. This is different cryptocurrencies that you might have. And for example, if you would like to import, or if you would like to send Bitcoin to this cryptocurrency exchange, as you can see here, guys, you can click here into deposit, guys. If you click deposit, it will give you address where you need to send your Bitcoin, for example, to receive it on this cryptocurrency exchange. You just copy this address and send Bitcoin to this address. And if you would like to, for example, deposit USDT or Tether, then just click this deposit button, and similar, you just copy this address and you send USDT to this cryptocurrency exchange, to this particular address. And withdrawal is also similar. If you would have some USDT or some Bitcoin or any other of these cryptocurrencies here, it is also simple. Click withdraw, and there you would be able to enter your address where you want to send Bitcoin, USDT, or any other cryptocurrency which you have here on this cryptocurrency exchange. And if you would like to trade futures, like I said, one of my main things why I'm creating this account, guys, is because I want to trade futures on this cryptocurrency exchange. So just I would click here on futures. I haven't done this yet, guys, as I'm creating this account only now. Welcome CoinV contract trading. Have you operated contract trading? Are you familiar with basic concepts and operations? And no, I am green. This would give you probably tutorials, because they also have here Academy, guys. As I was reviewing somewhere, there is somewhere Academy with tutorials, but I have been trading, so I will click yes, I know everything I have to contract. As you see, open contract account and grant contract trading permission. And this comes that you have to pretty much comply, that you understand everything. there are terms and how this works. If you are not familiar, obviously read through these guys. I will not be reading through this because I am familiar with trading futures, as I am trading futures already more than 5 or 6, even 7 years now. Here click confirm, and here, like I said, if you can trade on leverage, for example, if you have 1000 USDT, you can trade for 10,000 USDT, you can trade for 100,000 USDT. It depends on which leverage you trade. As you see here on the top right, there is leverage. If you click on it, you can change your leverage. You can start trading from 5x leverage, which means that if you have $1,000, you can trade for $5,000. You are borrowing from this cryptocurrency exchange, or this cryptocurrency exchange giving you $4,000 additional to trade. And similar, if you have 1,000, you would be trading 10x leverage, you would be trading at $10,000 if you only have $1,000. But also, like I mentioned, guys, with leverage trading, there comes in the risk. This means that if price is starting to go against you, whether you are longing, whether you are shorting market, guys, you have a bigger chance to lose your money, because if price is going against you, you are losing much faster from your $1,000 if you are trading on higher leverages, and you have a smaller margin on the price until it is getting liquidated. So this is how you plot here leverage. For example, like I said, here we can set up 10x leverage, click confirm, and then would be trading on 10x leverage. And like I mentioned, guys, never trade more than 10x leverage. However, you could borrow more money, obviously, from cryptocurrency exchange, but if you would be trading on more leverage, you have a bigger chance to get liquidated, because the margin until you get liquidated is getting smaller with the higher leverage you are trading. To trade here futures, similar as on Binance, we can trade here futures by using USDT. All I need is to send USDT to CoinWeek cryptocurrency exchange, and here I can trade leverage on Bitcoin. As you can see here, guys, Bitcoin USDT pair. And for example, if you would like to trade the spot trading, you hover here this trade and click here on spot. You can also, as you can see, electronically traded funds, ETFs, if you would like to trade, but I'm not trading them. If you would like to trade spot market, click spot, and you will get into spot market trading, where you are able to trade different cryptocurrency pairs. Here on the left hand side, as you can see, there is the search. For example, if you would like to trade Ethereum, you just type in ETH, and here you will see all pairs which you can trade with Ethereum. As you see, Ethereum USDT pair, this means that they have Ethereum USDT pairs, they have this Ethereum CNYT pair, and they have Ethereum VUSDT pair. Or for example, if you would like to trade Bitcoin, just type in BTC and you will see Bitcoin pairs. As you see, BTC USDT pair and BTC CNYT pair. And all you need to do is just click on BTC, for example, USDT pair, and you can start trading. Here is the price, here is the amount, how much you would like to buy, for example. Or if you have some Bitcoin and you would like to sell, you can use this another option where you can sell Bitcoin, similar as to in any cryptocurrency exchanges. So yes, guys, the more accounts you have with different cryptocurrency exchanges, it gives you more opportunities to that you will have that pair when you will need it, and you will have it on your cryptocurrency exchange. So as if you are trading, like me, for example, futures, then there are not many cryptocurrency exchanges where you can trade futures. And I am trading futures, not perpetual contracts like on Bybit, because I don't like trading them because of their high trading fees, guys. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.